mengi zaidi.
It's more.
Mengi zaidi.
It's more.
Kushinda na Israel.
Even more than the ones I saw in
Israel. Kwa kwa Israel, eko matundu yifanya isawe ya matunda tafauti. Zaidi ya 600.
See, the Torah in Israel, if you check around, there are all different kinds of fruit. There are more than 600 types.
Lakini ya bingu ni zaidi.
But the ones in heaven, way more than that.
There
are fruits that are nowhere here on earth, but they are up there in heaven.
Hallelujah!
They are ready, they are ripe. The branches are bending. From the weight, the colors, all kinds of fruits. All kinds of
fruits.
And remember the flowers of all kinds.
A perfume
that you've never smelled here on earth. It's a beautiful
place.
Here at the garden, it's where you meet each other.
Tutafumbatiana.
Hallelujah.
Umefika.
You have arrived.
Umefika.
You have arrived.
Tutakuwa na furaha.
You have joy.
Ijawahi patikana duniani.
Joy that has never been seen here on earth.
Umefika.
You have arrived.
Umefika.
You have arrived.
Umefika.
Tutakuwa
na furaha.
We'll be speaking in one language. There won't be any interpreters there. After hugging each other, recognizing each other,
we'll
then walk together toward the table where we wait. There's food.
Luke chapter 22.
Luke chapter 22.
Verse 28.
Verse 28.
To 30.
To 30. If you have persevered with me, I have kept a kingdom. Just that like my father has kept for me. That you may eat and drink. And to sit on thrones. And judge over the 12 tribes of Israel. The kingdom that is awaiting
for
us. It's not a kingdom of hunger. There's food. There's something to drink. That table, I was able to see it.
It's
a huge table. After I was raised, I have visited so many presidents. It's home here on earth. But I have never seen a seat in their homes. Like the seat I saw in heaven. I've never seen one here on earth.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Food is being prepared and being set on the table. The angelic cooks are busy working and they're anxious. They're wondering who is going to sit around this table and eat this food. So as they continue to watch the table, I saw some of the plates had lots of food on them. So I asked Jesus,
I'm big.
He told me those plates are for the prayer warriors who continue to pray and fast. As they fast here on earth, their plates in heaven are filling up. Oh, for that reason I love prayer.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
akaniambia
Jesus told me
ale matunda umeona kwa sehemu ya garden ni baada ya kusalimiana.
Remember the fruit you saw in the garden?
Aina yote ya matunda
all kind of fruits
ni ya kuwatengenezea fruit salad.
God to prepare fruit salad.
That juice to be so
for special juice.
So there are all
there
are
trees, fruit trees that you have never seen here on earth.
They can take another juice.
That will prepare the juice special.
Namutakula
and you eat and you drink and
the
fruit salad too. We will eat in heaven and we drink. There is a kingdom waiting and it's not a kingdom of hunger. It's a kingdom that has food.